Hey, I'm Ryan Shanahan.
And I'm Killer Kasha.
And what we're going to show you today is a full body workout using just the kettlebell and only 6 exercises. The secret here is you want your body doing a squat, a lunge, a push, a pull, a twist, and then you want to get the feet moving. So 6 primal movements that your body does every day, and we're going to strengthen it up. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, I want you to follow along at home too. We're going to grab a kettlebell, whatever weight challenges you. Kasha's using 15 pounds, and we're going to do 20 reps. So make sure you count, Kasha, okay?
Counting.
Here we go. So we're going to start, grab the kettlebell, and we're going to do 20 kettlebell front swings. Good. Nice. So you notice how Kasha's getting a good hip thrust. That's good technique. It'll help keep your back nice and safe and injury free. But then here's the good stuff. It really firms up the glutes, the booty, bikini weather muscles. You want to show that off. No sarongs this summer. Good. Nice. If you're an athlete, you need glute power. Pushing from the heels. Heels aren't lifting. Nice, good speed on the kettlebell. If the kettlebell slows down, you gotta start moving it faster. Take the brakes off. All right, that was our squat movement. Now we're gonna move into the lunge movement. So our back squat lunge. You hold the kettlebell in your right hand, your right leg steps back, you pass it under, and you stand up. Left leg, left hand, good. Very simple. Sometimes you wanna pass the kettlebell over to the other hand. That's fine if you mess up, but we want to keep same hand, same leg moving. Alternating lunge, alternating hand pass. So this works a lot of good stuff in the front of the thighs, back of the thighs, back of the butt, hits the arms. You can see those tricep muscles activating. Again, 20 reps. This is going to do the trick for today. We can always change the variables on that. That's really good form. You know, a lot of people say, oh, don't let your knees come forward. Doing the back lunge, you're pretty safe not ruining the knees or letting the knees track in the wrong spot. Back lunge is a little bit more comfortable to do. All right, so now we're going to get into the pull. So we're going to get the kettlebell down. This is a high plank with a row. So left arm rows down, right arm rows. Good, 20 reps. You can see what's going on here. This is the pulling muscles. So everything in the back, everything you don't see in the mirror every morning, this is what is working and strengthening. This is what holds the front of the body up. This is weak, you're gonna be all slouched over, and that's not pretty. Good back muscles, good posture muscles, make you stand up tall, suck in the stomach, and make you look 5-10 pounds leaner, just like that. 20 repetitions. Feet are just a little bit wider than the shoulder width. Good. You really want to get the shoulder and elbow up high and squeeze the back. Squeeze is the key word that you should be saying to yourself here on each repetition. Squeeze that. Good. Okay, so now what we're going to do is we're going to get into the twist. So here we're going to grab the kettlebell. We know the figure eight. You know the figure eight high five. But now we're going to do the figure eight high five with a twist. So we swing it down, up, twist. Good. Twist. This is a great one that if you're a Muay Thai fighter, MMA fighter, you want that punching power. Awesome. If you want more just abs, then you got to do this one. Hits the obliques, boom. Hits the center of the abs. What's really nice too is it hits that back fat area with the twist. Looks good. 20 repetitions, twist. And let's get a little bit more of a twist. That's it, really accentuate it. Boom, nice, and good power. Looking good. What are we at here, Kasha?
Oh, about 15.
Oh, about 15. See, when you get into it, you don't even forget reps. You just go for the feeling. Looking good. Figure eight, high five with the elbow twist, Muay Thai elbow twist. Okay, last one, good. All right, So what we're going to do now is get down and work the push. So I'm going to get you to lie on your back here, Kasia. Okay, so what we're going to do is hold the kettlebell on the outside of the forearm. Good. And what you're going to do is you're going to drive up. You're going to do like a chest press. And then your other arm pushes into the ground and you sit up. Good. And then you come back down. And then you explode up. Boom. Good. So, look at this. The kettlebell arm is pushing. And then this opposite arm, your support arm, is also pushing. So you get some tricep, some chest, and hey, with kettlebells, we always know it works the core. Good. So let's go five more. I love that. We don't want to be sitting up slow. You want to be sitting up with explosion. Good. Kasia's showing very good form here. Now there's a lot of different ways. Good. Now notice how Kasia puts the kettlebell between her legs and switches hands. I would highly recommend you do not switch hands with the kettlebell over your face. I don't want to have any dental bills sent to Killer Kasia and I. Now I want to see that support arm pushing into the floor, or the grass a bit more. That's it. So right away it pushes. Nice. So there is a lot of different techniques for the get up. This is one of them. It's very effective. We're trying to do lots of pushing and get the upper body activated as well as the core. Listen, if you're an MMA fighter, a grappler, you know it's a whole different set of muscles here trying to get off the floor. Well, this is a good one to simulate that. I think you had two more reps there, Kasia. Good. If you want abs, this one has shown to stimulate 100% of the core muscles. Good. Woo! All right, so now we're gonna get up and finish off with your footwork. So put the kettlebell down. Handle down is the best thing to do. Now this is called the soccer step up, quick feet. All you're doing is moving those legs fast, tap the toes. Notice how Kasia just angles a little bit to the left and then a little bit to the right. She keeps her arms pumping fast. A little sprinter secret, faster your arms move, the faster your feet move. Good, keep it going, Kasia. We wanna show the form here. And you're tapping, tapping, tapping. Keeping the knees high. Getting the abs. Getting the arms. Hair is flying, good. All right, so now we're gonna turbocharge this for 10 seconds. Go, fast as you can, 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Done. Woo. There you go. Follow along at home. Rest a minute. Do that circuit again 3 more times, and you'll be ripped for summer. See you later. Rick.